Hey everybody, welcome back for more Mega Man X. I'm not going to say Pikmin 2, because this obviously is not Pikmin 2. I'm recording this all at once. I'm not taking any breaks. Whoa! Yes. Okay. Let's just progress on in Sigma's palace. Good. Now what's in here? Oh, Spark Mandrill. Irritating. Ow. Dead. Looks like I punched him across the face almost. No. Aw, I was gonna do a Hadouken ownage. I like owning people. I'm gonna do something. If you hurt him enough, then his tentacles will fall off. And no. And so he won't be able to do that spin attack. Please hit him. No. No! Hit him, thank you.
Get in.
I'm sorry, I'm talking to my cat. I don't know how she got in here. Honestly. Cats just find a way to get in. Always they find a way. Every single cat on the earth. My cat's funny. Her name's Samantha. My dad named her. I don't know why her name is Samantha. Don't do that. I'm sorry, I'm talking to my cat again. She's rubbing up against where the camera is holding on to. Don't do that. If you're seeing Wiggly, that's probably because of her doing whatever she's doing. I like how I'm moving. Or it looks like he was moving almost. I think this is this guy's weakness. No, this isn't his weakness. No? Is electric spark? No. Please. Oh yeah, this is it. This hurts me. These cars are strange. I don't even know. I think that's about it for this episode. It's the next time on Pikmin. No, not Pikmin 2. On Mega Man X, I'll finish these. Yay. Okay, see you guys next time. Bye.